our shows are pretty dope, and we always knew you'd make it, and we'd never give up hope. The Second City Saints were always pretty rad. You all the stuff for good, though the Chewbacca name was bad. You finally got signed to a developmental deal. What would they do with you? Would they ever get a feel? The character you played, or the person that you are? And then put you on ECW, and there you got your start. Paul Heyman seemingly was a really huge fan, and who am I to argue? Paul Heyman is the man. So things started off, and they started off real well. But where was this going? I never could tell. And wishing in the middle seemed to happen for a while, and it all looked pretty bleak, but at very least you tried. But all of a sudden someone remembered you existed, and things were looking up, even though some people resisted. Straight Edge Society, please induct me. I'll shave my head, fight until I'm dead. Straight Edge Society, please induct me. I'll shave my head, fight until I'm dead. Winning Money in the Bank was such a huge shock. You were climbing that ladder, I thought somebody would block. But you made it and you won it, and the briefcase was yours, which is pretty damn cool, and it opened up some doors. World Heavyweight Champion Jesus Tap Dancing Christ, so unbelievably stoked on that very night. It happened eventually, though some always doubted, that you'd make the top of the pile, and they always shouted. And then you saved Festus, which is totally rad. It's the heart of his career, better than what else he's had. There's one question burning in my mind. Luke Gallows, he's named after Gallows the Band, right? There's a time you wore a Bouncing Souls hoodie on an episode of NXT, getting on stage the Newfound Glory Show. Captain Straight Edge, go, go, go! Straight Edge Society, please induct me. I'll shave my head, fight until I'm dead. Straight Edge Society, please induct me. I'll shave my head, fight until I'm dead.
Super, 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 super.